with some tappity tap tapping, and y'all are gonna have to excuse my phone. I'm so sorry. Sorry, guys. Anyways, today we're gonna be reading Matthew 11, verse 25 through 30. At that time, Jesus declared, "I thank you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, that you have hidden these things from the wise